Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome back in our TV program, CNN Global Economic. That TV program that discusses about the economy in every country on the world. And for this chance, we will discuss about the society economy during the COVID-19 pandemic. And for more detail, here I'm Chania Wantelmanua, and this is the flow of the news. Viewers, we know at the last December 2019, a virus is come attack in our world lovely. This virus is firstly come in the Wuhan, China, and spread out in the all in the world. And this virus spread is very fast. Even in the last of 1 month, this virus attack is more than 100 countries on the world, and infected of more than 1.5 billion people, and killed more than 30,000 person. Because of this virus is so dangerous, the impact of this virus is so many, even in the health and an economy also. This virus is have similarity with the SARS and MERS virus that have attacked our world, but not like a dangerous this virus. This virus is coronavirus, or people will say it's COVID-19 pandemic. This virus is not stopped until there. Even in the February 2020, World Health Organization making this virus big a pandemic of global. So it means this virus is happening in all our country in the world. It's more than 100 country is attacked this of virus. Because this virus is very fast spread out in every country, so every country in the world system is like lockdown and social distancing. So after doing social distancing and the lockdown, economic in every world is very, very grow down, including Indonesia also. Like in the China's and America, the import and export in the two countries is stopped just because of this virus. So we can know if the China's is one of the most country on the world is doing export is the big number one, and except of the American, Russia and Indonesia also. Like the same thing in the America, the export and the importing is stopped also. This cannot import in the China's and Indonesia also. So in Indonesia, the import and export is stopped also, but in Indonesia, not like in the America and China. Just because of this coronavirus, many industries on the world is stopping just because the worker is not have the payment to pay because the seller is not anymore going to the industry. Like in the industry, Lamborghini and the Bugatti Veyron is stopping because this virus is attacked and cannot doing the export in the Italy and the region also. Example from industry in Indonesia, PT Sampoerna Indonesia have some of the workers is affected by the coronavirus. And after the positive of the workers affected by the coronavirus, the PT of Sampoerna is stopped. So because the PT is stopped and the closed, so we can conclusion if the economy of the PT is stopped also. And many of the workers in the industry in Indonesia is stopped all the line of the worker. Even now, if we want to buy some car, we cannot buy the car because the car is stopped in the industry of the progress. So how does virus impact for the society economic? Like the people in the front of, because of the social distancing and the lockdown, people is cannot go in outside home. Even the seller want to sell their thing, but nobody people is want to go to buy their thing. So it's made the seller is very, very a bad situation and its condition. It's made thing they want to buy is grow up, but the thing they want to sell is down. Example, the make economy of Indonesia is very, very bad, like the driver of the Grab and the Gojek also. Because of this COVID-19 or coronavirus, the driver of the Gojek and the Grab cannot do their job because nobody wants to go outside home because they're very, very scared about the coronavirus of infected. And we know if the driver of the Gojek and the Grab of Indonesia is so very many because of this coronavirus, people that working is the driver, it's the driver of the Gojek or the Grab also, is the loss of their job. This coronavirus have the impact also in the toll plaza. Now nobody want to go in the toll place, so it's made the toll place is not have the visitor like the tourists before when the pandemic. The tourists and visitor is very like to go in the top class, like in the belly, in the nice heaven. But now nobody is want to go in the heaven class. Even that's so very, very good, but the tourist is not good in the tourist class. So it's make the economy of the people around the tourist class is go down also. Like a seller thing and like a driver also when I say before that. This virus also closed the education working. Like what we do now, because the social distancing, the students cannot go in the school. So this has the impact for the student also in the economy of the teacher. Now the teacher have no payment. Even in the PNS, like now, is half the payment, is just a half from the pay, is the truth of the payment. So how the government of Indonesia and other countries on the world to make this impact of the coronavirus economy is can more this molly. So how the government of Indonesia and other countries to make the system of the impact of the coronavirus is more slow. Like the government of Indonesia, Joko Widodo, our president, is make the system is give the BLT to have money 6,000 rupiah to every families. And also work from home. Because of work from home, the president of Indonesia, Joko Widodo, is make a card and also pre-card to the worker have deleted or stopped from the industry. To make you more understand about the impact of the coronavirus on the society economic, I had to refer some of the person is working an official. I had to refer him about the society economic. And this is of their interview.
Alright, Mr. Adianostavo. We know during this pandemic, our economy and the global economics is very, very go down.
Yes.
Alright, I will ask to you the first question.
Alright.
What the impact do you feel or do you know from the other people in this world about the impact of this pandemic, especially in the associated economy?
Alright, thank you. According to me, I see the situation or condition for people right now, because after that the coronavirus come in here or in this island, especially in Indonesia. I see the coronavirus give the impact for people, especially the negative impact. What is that? The first thing is the income for people is down. The income for people is down. And next, the all activities doing in people is cannot to doing. So that is the impact according to me for people. Thank you.
Alright, so we can conclude if the impact is so many in the negative impact.
Yes, people. Yes.
Alright, on yourself, what do you feel or what the impact you feel during this pandemic COVID-19 on your society economy also?
Alright, according to me, I feel the impact for me in during COVID-19, I am this officer can make income for me. Income me is good or down, because our activity, example, officer teaching sailor or activities others is not to doing, because the coronavirus is very dangerous for us or people especially. Okay, thank you.
All right, from the interview from the Mr. Adianus Davolo, can conclusion if the economy or society economy right now is very, very bad. Like in the his office, every worker they have no payment, start working from the job. And from the interview, we can also know if the people is very, very smart, even in the situation like this one, but this impact is very dangerous. But the people have the system like the shopping. The people right now is very, very like to make online shopping. So from the application, they can have the payment from the application like the shopping and the book club also. Alright, that's all about my reporting of the society economy during the COVID-19 pandemic. I'm Chandia Wantalambanua. I hope you're in a good condition and your economy is still okay. And from group that are working, this is for you. We are seeing a global economic, and see you later.